This is 3 years ago today. The big news story on this date in 2012.
On December 18th, House Speaker John Boehner again defended the GOP's budget stance.
What we've offered meets the definition of balance.
Boehner told media that too many entitlement programs continued to stall the budget process. I'm Dennis Daly.